I feel really great. This was a really difficult final here in this kind of circumstances in wind. It's not easy, but what can you do with weather? You have to be calm and play in this kind of weather. So there is a lot of weeks with wind in the tournaments, but this was really heavy wind, so it's not easy to control the ball during the match. But I was calm all the match, and that's the reason why I won. I saw him to play yesterday semi-final, so I saw what he's doing, but before I didn't play against him, and I think the best key is to play my own game against each opponent, not to look what are they doing, but important is to look what you are doing in your match. Romania to play 10,000 there, because I won there last year, so I have to defend the points there. So I'm taking flight in, I think, tomorrow and go there.
We are Tennis Belgique, aussi sur Facebook, avec BNP Paribas Fortis.